And the 2021 AP Defensive Player of the Year is TJ.
This one's for all you guys, and I grew up coming to this award show. I think I've been 5 or 6 times, never came home with hardware. But every time I left more motivated than the time I got here. And I promise this only motivates me more.